time to go. There it is.
Alliances, my kin, and so I shall entrust to you some of the greatest methods of destruction I've devised thus far.
Nice. This is my fight.
It seemed like you were rather close, but then we couldn't see you anymore from here, and now you're back? Well, give another go.
Wretches.
Reached you, didn't he? I've always found his conduct quite disturbing. At least it seems he's helping you for now.
Here we go again.
Allow me, boy, to introduce some of my loyal subjects.
Surround it. to eat. Pleasure doing business. Time to feast. Please be Meg. Tisiphone. Wrongfully accuse somebody else. Nice. Going up. Now we're getting somewhere. Off. bloodless.
Not bad.
Something's off.
Thought I'd find you here. Can't stay long, so how about we get this business over with? All of you, prepare to die again.
Excluding me, I hope.
Here, Zagreus. Then I will probably ignore you like the rest. Just warning you ahead of time, all right?
The hunt is on. Go figure. Eurydice, how long have you been down here anyway, if you don't mind my asking? Seems like you're pretty settled in. It's quite a lovely place.
How long have I been down here, huh? I don't have the faintest. You lose your sense of time once you're a shade, or maybe once there's not a sun or moon over your head. But yeah, I found myself a decent spot and fixed it up a bit. Here you go.
Feeling better already. Bye.
Take care, yeah.
If you'd like for me to kill you, hiss. Institute again. Fields of Elysium.
Thank you.
Malphon grows stronger.
Although, may this aid you against the champion out there.
Take care, then.
My support.
Strength of the goddess. Don't spend it all in one place, mate.
Let us destroy him quickly, King. Or perhaps slowly. If I were a satyr sack, where would I be? I bet it's in here. Uh-huh.
vermin. Thanks. Got to keep searching. Cheers, mate. Down the chute. Should come in useful.
Not far from here, the dead begin their journey to their final resting place down in the depths below. And so the river boatman Charon often passes through.
Generous selection of his wares. Back on duty, huh? That's a fight. Back up a stone wall. Thank you. storage chamber. In the name of Hades. A special treat for Cerberus. Heading back. Should I go fight some satyrs or get out of here?
The guardian of hell itself decides the time has come for a short break and snack.
Bye for now, boy. Now. Every blasted time.
You were never supposed to live. Took all of Nyx's strength to circumvent what should have been a certainty. Now you cannot stay dead. Such is the wry humor of the fates.
Nyx saved me, so according to the fates, I was never meant to be born, since neither you nor Mother are of the underworld, something like that. Or was it just another lie you told to Mother and whoever else?
You think everything a lie. The realm beneath our feet was appointed to me on certain conditions. Not that I had much of a choice. Among them, a one-time surface dweller such as I would never have an heir.
You really believe that? Then why attempt to have a child anyway?
You don't know anything. Why anyone would choose to have a child is a mystery to me. The fates said I would never have an heir. Perhaps this was all they meant. last. The world you seek out there, it's even crueler than the one you know. Again, you.
Goodbye, Father. Now that was quick. Titan blood. Beyond the frozen overlook, await the first glimpse of the sun to your left, then onward through the cold. So bright. Ugh. Warmer, finally.
Zagreus?
Mother? Mother, I discovered how come Father led you to believe that I could not survive past birth. He didn't lie to you exactly, so he says.
Wait, slow down, Zagreus. What do you mean? He told me you would not survive your birth, yet here you are. How wasn't that a lie?
Because he thought it was the truth. The Fates appointed him dominion over the entire underworld, but he would never have an heir, so he was led to understand. He never expected me to be born, much less survive.
He never expected you to survive? Then, forgive my asking, but why did you? How did you? The Fates are not known for making mistakes when it comes to such things.
Nyx saved my life. Or gave me life, I guess. Then raised me in your absence. The Fates are her daughters, right? Maybe she persuaded them to go easier on me. She cannot say more. In any case, apparently it took her quite a while to revive me, and by then you were gone.
Nyx. Of course she was involved. I only managed to escape because of her. Then she restored my stillborn son to life and nurtured him? And I never would have known unless that child, fully grown and having learned the truth, defied his father and then found me here.
Yes, although we still don't know how come Father and Nyx never sent for you. Though, let me ask you something, Mother, if you please. If you had found out that I was born and very much alive, would you have come back?
Would I have come back? To see my only child? Had I but known you lived, I would have gladly gone through hell again to see you, Zagreus. Of course I would have.
Well then, what if Father didn't want you doing that?
What if he didn't want me coming back to him? Or seeing you? Oh no, you're fading again, Zagreus. You've pushed yourself too hard. But what is it you meant by what you said?
It's just a hunch of mine. I'll be back. Father wanted her to leave, didn't he?
Natural causes got you again, huh? That's a real shame. I mean, imagine one day you're just going about your business and then, you're dead. Although I guess you don't have to imagine it like I do.
No.
Everything is as it always was. I told you, boy. I told you. There's no escape from here. Learn that the hard way, then.
You could have told me more important things. Mother left because she never even knew I was alive, thanks to you. She's got a lot of questions herself, as you can probably imagine. I'm headed back to her. You're going to cooperate.
Nonsense. Listen to me. If you have any sense remaining in that head of yours, I caution you not to discuss this here and now.
Let me go. Let me find her. She demands it.
No. I'll hear no demands from you.